form from beyond the arc this year. Rachel Brewster gets Manawa Whiting off to a perfect start. Big drive here from Wisher. Nice. She's been in good form for Knox. Nice. Opens their account. Thank you for the footnote. Here is the Raiders through Wisher.
Oh, that's tough.
Hits the wall as well, but the finish was there. The Spectres, an early advantage, 12-9. Pass inside was excellent.
Oh, Lord.
Wisher, what a move. Inside, beautiful pass, but a little rejection in there almost from Brown and Brewster. Still four to shoot, and Santomaggio hits the three.
Bang. Mamma mia.
Nice and open. Got the rebound anyways.
Wow. He's easily part of that. Was almost a bit too easy for Wisher on that occasion.
Like it was practice.
Individually.
The large trench coat on each other's shoulders, maybe. For the Mega Man.
Oh, beautiful pass inside. Look at that ball movement.
Yeah. Gorgeous for that score there. Wow, Wisher. Tough one there. Great defense from the Raiders.
Wisher kicks it out for Rowe in the corner. Knocks
lovely.
Kira Rowe with a big three, and it's back to 6 points. Tosari comes up with an offensive rebound. Fresh 14 to have a looky for Knox. Wisher.
Oh!
One Wisher.
Backs herself almost every possession.
It's a good point. He's very confident.
Wisher at the other end. Oh, great move.
Wisher.
Reverse layup. What a second half she has played.
Jeez, Wisher's playing a dangerous game there with four fouls, but she's made that still confidently.
She has too. She's got 21 points, and then she's scoring at the end. He's going on!
Who is this human?
Wisher's been the player of this second half. She's on the outside here. She's got it. Oh, for two.
No! Wisher! Oh, man, am I!
She's good.